From the perimeter game, Jalen Morris with the triple from just the other side of the court. He would net 20 points in this one. And Erie was up a pair early on. How about the nice passing that eventually leads to Sanjay Lumpkin's dunk? Nice give and go there. And the easy two, Jeremy Hollowell with the easy dunk as well as he finished with 20 points. Erie picks up the home victory, 129 to 115. Seven Bayhawks in all finishing in double figures. Following an impressive